up our sleeve. In fact, this doesn't even fit up my sleeve, Janina. This is a Dyson Digital Slim. This is nice.
Gorgeous. For all the vacuuming your husband never does, now he can do it.
I think that's great. Who needs a vacuum? A Dyson Digital Slim. Everybody does. Okay, look at this. So cute. Okay, let me, we have a lot of people here at Expectations, so let's get a ballot right here. And the person who wins is Karen Webster. Yeah! You know what? Are you from Melbourne? Are you from Australia? Oh, he is. Who is he?
He's my fiance.
Oh, it's your fiance.
He's Dallas. He just arrived here last night.
Hi, Dallas. Because he's going to be doing the vacuuming, right? Does he know?
He does do the vacuuming. That's why I have him come over.
Oh, so you know that in Canada the men do the vacuuming.
Yes, I know that. Yes.
We're getting married on Saturday.
Well, congratulations.
Just arrived from Australia yesterday. So.
You're from Melbourne.
Yes, from Melbourne, yeah.
You were there. I just saw a special on
you
there.
We were just in Australia. You're right. That was on City. So how about a little kiss, the two of you?
Oh, yeah.
I'm holding the vacuum.
This is morning television. Okay. Congratulations. How cute are they? Okay, what do we have here, Janina? We've got
Samsung. You have to read it because there's so much involved
in
this.
Okay, so this is a Samsung giveaway. This is a Samsung wireless audio dock. Janina is my Vanna White this morning. The world's first dual docking system. Users can enjoy their music from various smart devices such as Samsung Galaxy 2 and Galaxy Note or other products such as iPhone, iPod, iPad. This is worth $699.
Woo! $699!
Okay? So here we go. Everybody is like, oh, I want to win this one. This is like a real good one. Okay, they're all good prizes. But this one will have to go to Dave Bell. Dave Bell! Where is he? Is he coming back? He's got to be here.
He has to be here.
He's got to be here now. I'm so sorry, Dave Bell. I'm so sorry. This is a big one. So, Dave Bell, you have to be here to win this prize, okay?
And then we'll do it.
Here we go. So, the winner is... David Spagnuolo. Yay! Look at the big table over there celebrating their Christmas breakfast. Come on over here. Come on over. Hello.
So my work team here, Munich Re, Temple.
What is the company's name?
Temple Insurance.
Temple Insurance, and this is your Christmas breakfast?
Yes, it is.
Hello, everyone. Are you guys happy for him? No, they're all wishing it was them, really.
Probably.
There you go. You take that. That's worth $699. Okay, so now we're going to draw for a Home Depot drill. One more draw here at Expectations. Anne Marie Mutt. Come on over. Come on over. You win a drill here at Expectations. You guys ready for more draws? We're going to do draws off camera as well here at Expectations. There you go.
Thank
I bet you could use that back
Absolutely.
To the station.